Hey guys, we're here in New Hampshire getting ready for the Today Show on the day of the New Hampshire primary. What's going to happen tonight? We'll have the latest on the Today Show.
After this, he's got a built-in writing window.
In this race is something that's much more wide open than we've seen in a long time in a Democratic primary. It will not be over after tonight. A lot of voters still have to weigh in. And if the candidates that